don't belong. Making ladders out of cowboy sheets. We will be gone while we're counting stars, they're counting sheep.
Okay, whoa, let's see that one more time. Ryze hit the recall mid-realm warp to cancel the teleport and mind game Azir back into him. I don't think I've ever seen that. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. We got an episode featuring all of the best mage clips of the mid lane, and if you think you got sicker magery, show it to us and submit that clip down below. Let's hop right back in with some beautiful synergy.
Yes'm. I'm blind. Can't see shit. Oh-hoo-hoo-wee!
Kicking off this play, we got Viva Oaxaca on Zoe coming in to clean up this team fight. Look at the amount of spells on the ground mid. She's gonna have a field day. No Way is in this 1v4 very low and by no means fed, but it doesn't even matter. Watch this godlike positioning. Now that is just evil. Next up, it's No Way again shredding everyone in this Baron dance battle.
Let's go!
Keep your eye on that Luden's cooldown rewarding Barjack's insane accuracy. Ooh, that was perfect timing for that pool to come back up. Next up, we got Yato with some nice, quick repositioning.
Played what? That game guy. Got here. Jesus, what the...
Oh, that's a Malphite. Hey, what up, dude? Oh! I'm out of here. See ya, Malphite. Wait, I kill him too. Oh my god!
Starting this playoff, we got Acer Boy at a disgusting score of 22-0-5. His team just secured that Ocean Soul, and all I'm gonna say is he intends to keep his score perfect. And speaking of Ocean Souls, this Syndra makes that healing look irrelevant with her burst. Nowhere to run and nowhere to hide. That was some dope kiting. Next up, we got Chaotic Beatrice showing Fiddle who has the superior suck. Jace Gyllenhaal, that is a top tier name. Here's another clip from him, and check out this perfect level up.
Huzzah! Mid-gap.
Oh, that Q Max pop is deadly. Next up, keep your eyes on Kennen and Katarina. For our last play of the day, make sure to watch out for where Doombi's ball is.
Throw out that poke. Doombi here as well.
Oh my
Holy God!
Doombi just ended the game! That shockwave is it! You're dashed mentally after that game!
That is going to do it for today's episode all on mages. Remember to leave a like if you did enjoy, and subscribe if you do want to see some more. Until next time, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see y'all in the next episode.